This video will be about setting up the solar panel experiments for the STELR Renewable Energy Program. Here we have our solar panel. It has four cells on it. There's a schematic down the front here which shows you which cell is which. And each cell has a positive and negative terminal. We need a light source, and we can't always go out into the bright sunshine. So we need our power supply, and we've got two lamps so that we can get an even spread of light across the four panels. To connect them up, you take the terminals and you put them into the 12V socket and the 0V socket. And the second lamp, we piggyback that in, and we can put those onto the panel like that. We can then check each of these solar cells. So we'll need a voltmeter to do that. So we've got our STELR multimeter here. The black terminal goes into the common, and because we're measuring voltage, we will go over to the ohm milliamp terminal there. First of all, we turn the multimeter around to 2 volts. Each of these cells should produce around about 0.65 of a volt in bright sunlight. So we'll go over to the first one, red to red, black to black. If I turn on our lamp supply, we've got around about 0.59 volts for that one. Turn that off and repeat for the second cell, and that one is also around about that 0.59 volts. Try number 3, that one's about 0.53, and try the last one, and that one's around about 0.58 volts. So there's different conditions here. All the lamps aren't in exactly the same position, so we don't expect to get exactly the same voltage out of them. If one of them came out to be 0, then we'd know that one was a dud and we would be able to replace it, which is just a matter of unscrewing the nuts at the back and dropping in a fresh one, making sure that we get the positive and negative terminals the right way around.